few months ago, Lindsay as well as Marius got to test the Opel turbocharged Adam around the go-kart track here at Swakopmund. And we here on GT Labs thought, hey, wouldn't it be awesome to try out this funky little machine around the big circuit? But this time around, it's a naturally aspirated version. Let's try it out.
The Adam's familiarity has in no way diminished its visual appeal. Its stubby tail and friendly grin set it apart from other A-segmenters, while the beautiful detailing throughout makes it appear more expensive than it is. Being the entry-level model, this Adam sports a relatively conventional four-cylinder engine, mated to a five-speed manual gearbox. There's no reason to expect fireworks from such a powertrain, but Opel promises a lively driving experience, which should at least put a smile on Googie's face.
And we're in flat out in third gear, doing 100k. First bend, we won't even love, let's just turn in. Might be nice and neat, not scrub off too much speed. This is a normal aspirated 1.4, so it just has no vroom already. A very, very slow. However, the handling is quite something. I really do enjoy just thrusting it into the corners. It behaves like a quick go-kart. It really hugs the corners and loves them, it seems. That's it, I just wish it had a bit of more poker. Tabletop, turn in. That's it, it loves to go in, it handles awesomely. Only challenge is to do space through the corners, it takes time to get going again. And that's the part that frustrates me. Come on, Adam, give us some more vroom. In the last corner, carry as much speed as I can. Come on, Adam. Adam. I've heard a lot about the Opel Adam and how much fun it is to drive, and I must say, I really did enjoy it on the racetrack. However, I need the turbo version of the car. Right now, this one was much of a donkey, but the handling part of it, top marks.